10 hostages die. 20, 30. Relentless, bam, bim, one after another. All caught in high def, computer enhanced, color corrected. Can practically taste the brain matter. All for what? A bus? A plane? A couple of million dollars that's federally insured? I don't think so, but just a thought. I mean, it's not within the realm of conventional cinema, but what if?
Well, there's a problem with that movie.
Really?
It wouldn't work.
How come?
Audiences love happy endings.
Pacino escapes with the money. Boyfriend gets a sex change. Live happily